Why the hell am I here?
A Cold War mod.
Really? Nearly the most boring
type of mods you have in these games. It is what it is today. Where's the select country button? I don't know why I am playing this. A friend of mine was a little bit annoying and asked me 200 million times to play it. Originally, I just wanted to say no, F yourself, go stand in the corner, here is your dance set. But I don't have a lot of time today, so I thought to myself, maybe I can try a tiny challenge. Something small, simple. I will try to survive at best, even win as South Korea. Let's go. I just wanted to remember you that there is a tiny funny... Oh my god, the icons. I'm looking away. There's a tiny funny little challenge on my channel where I try to upload a new video every 2 days if the last video performed well. The last video performed really amazing, and that's the reason why the fourth video exists. So please guys, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even become a member or 10-hour potato marathon, the most fun activity you can have. Anyway, I will look at the game. Oh no, I don't want to look at it. Oh, it's so ugly. If I look at it more closely, I saw more ugly UIs, which is not good. This is annoying. How do I upgrade this? I don't know. Okay, it's getting even more ugly. Where the hell are civs? Where the hell are my civs? Where are my civs? I think this is a civ. There are different artillery types now. I don't like the pictures. It's just distracting. It would be way easier if it would just be icons. No, we need to add pictures. We need to be fancy. Where is my vampire? I don't have worst mod of all time. There is no sharks. Where is my happy? I can't add a happy shark. I can't a happy shark. Why are these bullets so ugly? German flag. It's the not happy shark. Because the mod is shitty, but they don't have shark symbols, so I'm not happy. Which one is the heavy? I have 2 lights. Obviously I have 2 lights. I cannot differentiate them. It's so confusing. Medium. I need medium artillery. What is a medium artillery? Where is it? Is the tout artillery a medium artillery? I think, I don't know. Oh my god, it's so much economy shit. I don't want to have economy shit. I just want to play the funny game. I think I should go with army first. I don't have a clue. It's hurting in my eyes. I don't want to read this. I don't even want to look at it. Nikolai, what have you done to me? What have I done to you, Nikolai? Why are you doing this to me?
Potato, why are you always so angry?
Because the mods are so shitty. Like, I potentially could search for another mod that would just remove the ugly ass UI.
But I don't want to. Why do I need to mod the mods? It's supposed to be beautiful by themselves. Go with yourself if you say shit like that. Holy shit, are you stupid? You should stop drinking less. What the fuck?
Just as a reminder, if you mod a mod and have a button or anything happening that could interest the player should be told as transparently as possible why the hell stuff is happening or why the hell he can or cannot do shit.
I don't have a clue. Why the hell I can't press this button?
I have 4 borgers.
What does this do? Is it bad? Can I justify a wargirl on them? Would be too easy, I guess.
Give.
Why can't...
Why should I do this? Why should I do this once again? Oh, no, research slot. I don't have the industry to even build
10 refs.
75mm gun, M1. What is this? Why can't I press it? For some reason, I can't press it. I don't know. I will just move it to the right side. Why are they invading Turkey? Shouldn't they be at war with NATO right now? They're at war with nearly everyone except France. Okay. I guess this is a quick game if the US just nuked them. I don't care. I don't like this.
I want to upgrade this. Why can't I upgrade this?
There's so much new shit. So many events on one time. And I just don't want to learn this. Give just like normal oil, please. Please. Normal oil. Please.
Potato sleepy. I don't understand why you cannot add a custom trigger that says you don't have this amount of money.
Why? Is there a reason why you didn't do it? Apart from annoying me. Because you managed to annoy me, thank you. How is the world looking?
Let's take a look.
Turkey? They are drawn with Pakistan for some reason. Once again, can't remove this, okay? They have a front in Austria, which they pushed. They pushed Japan. Where the hell is the US? What are you doing? Truman, the communists are invading Europe. Also, there's the Tsar Protectorate for some reason. Books, du hast die ganz gestohlen. Gib sie wieder her. Boring. The Soviets are just overrunning them. So much more casualties on their side. I'm just googling when the hell the Korean War started. 1950. I'm already waiting over here. Nothing is happening. And I'm just sitting here looking at this ugly ass UI, editing potato here, and I'm recording this because I will literally explode if I don't include this in the video at this point right now. I am editing this shit for over 5 hours now, and I removed so much recording there. Literally nothing happened. We are potato just was there and was like, the UI is ugly. The UI is ugly. The UI is ugly. The UI is ugly. Because literally nothing else happened. So at this point, I am so pissed that I need to spend my valuable time to edit this shitty mod, where I spend my valuable time playing 2 hours just that something happened. I will just now skip to this point. But first, I want to explain some of the things that happened in this 1 hour 20 minutes I'm skipping. First, I got so bored I did react. Second, I usually give mods around 1 hour to win me over. In this case, I was pretty sure that after around half an hour the career war would start, I would win, I would lose, maybe I would retry if I lose, and that's it. So I didn't give it this time frame. However, after playing over an hour, I was so bored that I was intrigued to just end it. But because I know there's a lot of people who really like this mod, I thought to myself, maybe something will change, maybe there is something I don't know yet, so I will give it another hour. This hour ended at 2:40 in the morning. At 2:40 in the morning, I was so sleepy because the mod was so boring that I didn't even recognize that it was 2:40. At 2:50, this happened. They really declared.
Now it's goodbye, Maria. I'm off to Korea, far across the sea. It's the same old story, and it's up to old glory to win another fight for liberty. So keep the home fires burning, and it won't be long until I'll be returning. Goodbye, Maria, though I'm off to Korea. My heart, you will always be.
Why can't I encourage?
It wasn't long ago.
That's it. Editing potato here. I know I say this a lot, but I am so fascinated that I can't find even worse mods. This mod is one of these mods where for some reason so many people put so much effort into it just to produce the biggest and stinkiest pile of shit I have ever seen. To summarize at least the experience of South Korea, you have an interesting scenario as South Korea to hold against North Korea or even try to defeat them. The problem is just that it's rigged from the start. The North Koreans get a really hefty bonus to instantly push you, and you also get a really hefty bonus to push them back, which basically results in the historical scenario because the buff is so fat, it's hard to do anything against it, which is something I don't appreciate. I at least want to try to win, so give them a tiny buff and give me a tiny buff. Everything else except the scenario is just boring. They remove everything interesting about focuses and instead added economy mechanic that is worse than playing Victoria 3. And that's a statement because I really hate this game. They basically removed everything that's fun and hoi, put Victoria 3 but in worse back into it, as well as adding a confusing, ugly, eye-hurting UI. Sometimes when I had selected units and tried to just click into thin air by clicking here, then I'm selecting these for some goddamn reason. And I personally cannot understand why, for the love of God, you would play this. And I just spent way too much of my lifetime to record and edit this. Yippee!